Hey, Orofino Junior Senior High students. Superintendent of Schools, Dr. Michael Garrett here. Just wanted to send you a quick message to say, hey, sorry you guys are going through all this stuff. I know it's tough. Sorry we have to cancel some things right now. We'll get back together. We'll get it back on our feet and we'll keep going forward. So in the meantime, wanted to send out the message, the online systems that we're doing with your teachers, morning 7-period schedule, afternoon 7-period schedule, that's your responsibility. Get on there and get to work. Don't get behind. You don't want to get behind in these areas because it's hard to make up. The teachers are working double time to try to get all this information to you and teach you as best as possible. Make sure you tell them thank you for that. Tough times, but hang in there. We'll get back to normal. We're doing everything we can to keep everybody safe as we can, and we're going to continue to do that. So may have to make a few modifications in the future on what we're doing, such as masking, those type of things, so we can stay in school. We'll just have to see how that goes. But I wanted to make sure everybody understands it's your responsibility to get online, get your assignments done, communicate with your teacher. They're available in the afternoons. Get on there and learn your lessons and move on forward. It's something that we have to do. I mean, it's the same as being in school. So I wanted to pass that message along. I hope you guys adhere to that. This isn't a time for you to go and work and make extra money. This is a time for you to still concentrate on your school. So make sure that you're doing that. I appreciate your support and moving forward, and we'll get you guys back in school as quickly as we can. So thanks again. And if you have anything or need anything, let us know. Talk to you later. Thanks.